The fabulous 60-minute price is right. Tyrone in John Thompson. Come on down. Patricia Correa. Come on down. Susan Earthcratcher, come on down. And Janice Larson, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right,
Right. Thank you very much. I thank you. I thank you. You are in a good mood, aren't you? These four in the best mood of all, of course. Their names have been called already. Here is the first item up for bids in The Price is Right.
A handsome wall unit.
Oak shelving system uses kitchen cabinetry with a roll-top desk for a functional work-study area from Marilot Industries, America's cabinet maker, Bob. That will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Tyrone, what do you bid?
$775.
$775. Patricia, I want to hear from you.
$1,000.
$1,000, Susan.
$665.
She says $665. Kenneth?
$590.
The actual retail price of that prize is $1,675. Patricia has a winner. Will join us right here to play pricing game numero uno. Hello, Patricia. Right over here, please. Thank you, Patricia. Now, Patricia, I sure enough hope you win this.
A new snowmobile!
Have fun with this new Yamaha snowmobile. Features a 338cc fan-cooled engine, throttle override system, side bumpers, and outlet for accessory handlebar warmers. A prize worth $3,299. Now, Patricia, we are going to play shell game, but before I get back there behind the counter, we must find out who is going to play along at home. Someone at home will win exactly what you win. That someone is Vincent Barcelona of San Antonio, Tejas. San Antonio, Texas. Vincent Barcelona. All right, step over here now. And under one of these shells, there is a ball. And the idea of this game is for you to put a chip beside the shell that has the ball under it. And I beg your pardon?
You'll probably give me one free chip.
I'm not going to give you any. You have to win them. And you win prizes, too. And what is the first prize, Rod?
First, Bob, we have the Bioneer air purifier with built-in heater. Removes particulate pollution, generates negative ions, and heats air from Bioneer.
Now, show us that price tag, Janice. That price tag is $160, and that price tag is wrong. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. No, 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 no. What's next, Rod?
Next, Bob, True Value Hardware Store's line of Harvard cutlery with high carbon steel blades and solid walnut handles from True Value Hardware Store.
The wrong price is $40. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
She says higher. Is she right? No, 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 no. This is going to be a dull game if you don't get at least one chip. You know that.
Yeah.
All right, Rod, let's find out about the next prize.
Next, Bob, we have the Hoover Portapower Vacuum. All the power of a full-size vacuum in a neat, compact, lightweight canister. The Portapower from Hoover.
What does this price tag say? It says $85. The right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. swirl it about. Oh, no. In the history of Price is Right, have we ever had a shell game without one chip? Years ago. Years and years and years and years ago. Once. Once. All right, the last prize, Rod.
Finally, Bob, we have Nesco, 18-quart self-basting electric roaster oven. Bakes, roasts, cooks, and slow cooks, full-range oven control by Nesco.
I'm almost afraid to ask for it, but let's see the price tag. Higher or lower? Lower. 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 Right. 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 Oh, place that carefully. Place that carefully. Place it carefully. Very well. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I shall check here, then I shall check here, and if you lose here, it's over. If you lose here, it's over. You want to save this? Well, how do you want to do it?
Let's just check under there.
Check under here first?
Yeah.
But no, you want to build up a little bit, don't you?
Okay.
The Price is Right is in the 15th year. It's still the highest-rated game show in all of daytime television because of the excitement and the anticipation. If I just lift that up, the whole thing's over. All right? You don't want our rating to go down just because of you, do you?
Oh, no.
All right. Is it here? No. Is it here? Yes. I fooled myself. I thought it was there. I fooled myself. You goofed up this game, Patricia. I'm sorry. I thought you won. I thought you won. Bye-bye. But you know what? Just a minute. Just a minute now. I want you to know, you think that I goofed that up, but you've got to admit I'm getting good with those shells when I fool myself, you know? Now, I want you to know that Vincent Barcelona is going to get a play-along T-shirt because he didn't win any prizes. And I want you to know that we're going to be back. I want you to know we're going to play another prize game. I want you to watch this.
Cornell, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
I look at these. All right. Frederick is a... hold that left sleeve up there. Listen, this guy has been in the Army a spell. Is each one 3 years?
Right.
3 years, right. So that's 12 years, and you're into your fifth hitch.
15 years.
15 right. Years. You must have gone right into the Army right out of high school.
No, I went to college for two and was drafted, then got out and came back in.
Well, you are remarkably well preserved. You look good. You're an older man than I realized,
oh,
Frederick.
Thank you.
All right, let's have a look at the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new exercise bike. VitaMaster's Monitor 500M exercise cycle. Monitor your time, distance, speed, pulse, and calories. Performance from an electronic fitness system by VitaMaster.
Frederick, I should like to have your bid.
$400.
$400. Susan?
$820.
$820. Now, Kenneth?
$1150.
$1150. And now back to Tyrone.
$501
is his bid. Actual retail price, $1,020. The winner is Susan. The winner is Susan. The winner is Susan. Susan, are you with me? Yes, she's right behind you. Hi. A kiss for your grandmother.
That is for
thank
Frances Grandio, who is 85 years old and watching in Tampa, Florida.
Well, you tell Frances hello for me. Well, I'll tell her myself. Frances, hello for me. Now, what do we have for her granddaughter to win?
A new microwave range, a drum set, and a brass sofa bed. First, the drum set, featuring the Remo 5-piece drum set, consisting of tom-tom, bass, snare, and floor drums, and a pair of Zildjian cymbals. Second, a microwave range, a 1.2 cubic foot microwave with solid state controls, automatic temperature probe, 10 power levels, fluorescent work light and self-cleaning oven with waist-high broiler. And finally, Wesley Allen's sofa bed of pure brass, made for today's lifestyles, whether it be apartment, condominium, or townhouse. Enjoy its comfort and beauty from Wesley Allen.
And Susan is going to be married in only 5 months, and she could use that range, and she could use that sofa, and I know your husband would love to have you playing the drums. So this is a great assortment of prizes for a bride-to-be. And they're all yours if you tell us which one's the most expensive. Is it the drums, number one, the range, number two, or the sofa, number three?
I'm going to go with the range.
She says the range is the most expensive, and the audience seems to agree. What is the price of the drums? $1,592. Oh, I'm worried now. What's the price of the sofa? $1,100. All right, if the range is more than $1,592, you win all three prizes. What is the price of the range? Well, I'm sorry, Susan. Come on out here, girls. Come on out here. I want to take just a moment now to kind of catch up on their lives, because people from all over the country want to know what's happening with Barker's Beauties. What?
Well, let's see. I'm very involved with the charity organization, Quest. I've been very busy with them.
Good for you.
Fundraisers.
Good.
For children.
That's very good. How about you?
I'm involved in the same organization. I'm really happy.
And you're working hard.
I sure am.
I beg your pardon?
Don't ask her about her love life.
Has it happened again? You've broken up again? Well, that only lasts about 15 minutes, and she'll have another one. Now, Holly, how about you?
Just me and the veterans still.
You and the veterans?
Yeah.
You're going down to the veterans hospital, are you?
Yes. Someone said there was a bunch of good-looking guys down there. I was right there.
You're getting married. Come on.
I know. Where do you get
Now, here they go. There. I see they fight. We'll be back after these words. Attention to the fact that we have Tyrone, Frederick, and Kenneth down here. Three men. If, perchance, we call another man, I don't know when we've ever had four men in contestants' row. I can remember three on a few occasions. Rod, who is our next player?
Well, it's going to be Karen Esslinger. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
By golly, we got the fourth man. Welcome aboard, Karen. What is the next item up for bids, please?
New baby accessories. From Strolly, the stowaway stroller, classic high chair, sing and swing, roomy play yard, and the plush week air car seat from Strolly, Bob.
Ladies first. Karen, what's your bid?
$750.
She says $750, and I say, Kenneth, give me a bid.
$1,100
to Tyrone.
$650.
$650. Okay, Frederick?
What's the highest of
the highest bid is $1,100.
$1,106. $700.
$700. And you've all over a bid. The lowest bid is $650. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $650, Karen.
$450.
$450, Kenneth.
$600.
$600, Frederick. I beg your pardon, Jerome.
$451.
$451. Now, Frederick.
$400.
$400. And the actual retail price of the prize is $510, and the prize goes to Jerome. I would like to have you join me right here. Howdy, Tyrone. Let me tell you, Tyrone, you are going to be doing well if you end up with that.
A new car! The Ford Mustang LX with four-cylinder engine, power steering, power brakes, AM-FM stereo, interval windshield wipers, plus California emission and automatic transmission.
All right, Drone, you're going to play Add 'em Up, and I will point out to you that the four numbers in the price of the car add up to a total of 18. 18. In this game, you can make one mistake and still continue. Two mistakes, and you're all through. I am also going to tell you any one of the four numbers in the price. I'll tell you the first number if you wish, the second, the third, or the fourth. Now, which one would you like to know?
The third number.
He would like to know the third number. The third number is 7. Janice will now put the 7 up there. There you are. And we will subtract 7 from 18, and we will get 11. So we know now that the three remaining numbers in the price of the car total 11. You must tell me the numbers in the price of the car to win the car, but you do not necessarily have to tell me in order. Give me one of the numbers that you believe we'll find in the price.
6.
He says there's a 6 there. Is there a 6? No. Now, that's your one mistake. That's your one mistake. Now, huh?
8.
8? All right. Is there an 8? Oh, there is. Now, 7 and 8 are 15. 15 from 18 are 3. Now, look it over and decide what the two possibilities could be. They total 3, the two remaining numbers.
2.
All right, now he says he believes that there's a 2 in the price, so he thinks it's going to be 2 and 1. It could have been 3 and 0, but he thinks it's a 2. Is there a 2? There is. There is a 2. Now what? 1. Light up that 1, and he has won a car, $8,173. You played Add 'em Up perfectly. You betcha. Showcase Showdown number 1 after these words. Remind you that the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase, and let me ask Susan to step over there and spin that wheel. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Susan. Susan, it looks to me as... Don't punch me like that. You see what she did? She slugged me. For no reason. Yes. 20. You want to spin again? All right. Now, if you're going to hit, I'm going to go over here. I'm not going to stand over there by you. I'll tell you from over here what you get. A little thing like that turned around and slugged me. For no reason. 20 cents in her first spin, and you have gone over. Now... get away from me. Get off me. Yeah. Goodbye, Susan. All right, Patricia, it's your spin. Susan is gone and Patricia is spinning. Patricia. Ooh, could be 95 cents. Could be. Stop. Nope. 50 cents. How do you feel about that?
I'll spin again.
Right ahead. Now, if she goes over at her own, you are automatically in the showcase. 50 cents in her first spin. And what in her second spin, you say? Well, watch the spinning wheel. How about 70 cents? Not bad. There you go. All right, Tyrone, it's your spin. You have to beat 70 cents to get into the showcase. Tyrone has sent that thing into orbit. Tyrone is trying to beat 70 cents. Has Tyrone beaten 70 cents? How about 80? Isn't going to stop. 35 cents. Spin it again, Tyrone. Tyrone has 35 cents. Tyrone has to beat 70 cents. This is Tyrone's second spin.
55. Come on.
35 and a nickel won't do. Chrome, thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy that new car, won't you? Patricia, you are going to be in the showcase on The Price is Right. Right now, let you and I watch this. The eyes of the nation are on you. What do you have to tell us?
Well, no good news, Bob. I have lost no more weight. On the other hand, I do have the name of another contestant. Would you like it?
That's good news for that contestant.
How about Darlene Jackson? Come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Rod said, how about Darlene Jackson? And now that she's here, I'd say not bad, Rod. Not bad at all. Here's the next item up for bids and the Price is Right. A new set of golf clubs. A deluxe golf bag and set of Orizaba golf clubs, including the all-new Mini and Maxi Woods and the Power Pod driver for straight hits on the fairway from Orizaba. Bob, would you please start the bidding, Darlene?
$1,050.
She bids $1,050. Frederick?
$900.
$900 even. Karen?
$650.
$650. Okay, Kenneth?
$350.
$350. The actual retail price is $1,220, and the winner is Darlene. Darlene, would you follow me right up the two steps? Up here, a lot of good things can happen for Darlene. Howdy. Now I have two prizes to offer. They are over there. A half-scale replica car and a lovely dinette set. First, the old 10 Lizzie, 1910 Ford half-scale replica with four-cycle gasoline engine, recoiled starter, adjustable speed, pneumatic tires, and mechanical brakes used throughout the country in parades and various types of demonstrations. And second, a lovely dinette set. Casual motion from Chrome Craft. This dining group features wraparound wood frame chairs on a swivel tilt base, wood tabletop, and bass are finished in warm, deep tones. Yours from Chrome Craft. And here comes the bump game. That's right. Have you seen the bump game?
Yes, I have.
Now, you know that $1,250 is not the price of the replica car, and you know that $1,190 is not the price of the dinette.
Right.
And what are the possibilities with which you are faced here?
$1,690.
Or what? If you have them bumped this way, $1,690 for the dinette, $1,190 for the replica car.
Uh-huh.
If you have them bumped that way, $1,690 for the replica car, $1,250 for the dinette.
Okay.
Which way do you want them bumped?
Bumped to the left, it would be the dinette.
If you bump to the left, if you bump this way, uh-huh. See, which is the left to you? Is that the left over there to you?
Yeah, the left.
That's stage left.
Yeah.
See, that's a television talk. That's stage left. All right, now, if you haven't bumped to the left, then you'll have $1,690 on the replica car and $1,250 on the dinette. On the other hand, if you have them bumped right, you'd have $1,690 on the dinette, $1,190 on the replica car.
Okay. Left.
He wants them bumped this way. All right, watch the lovely Diane do the bumping. Oh, she's winding up. And look out, don't balk. Boom! There it goes. $1,690 on the replica car, $1,250 on the dinette, and is she right? No. No, you should have bumped the other way. You should have had Janice bump. Thank you, Darlene. There is more Price is Right coming up. Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. During that commercial break, we were having a little talk, and we were so flattered, we found out that Kenneth here watches the show every day, Monday through Friday.
Every single day.
And on occasion, when he can't see the show, he tapes the show. And so we are going to give Kenneth the honor of making a very important announcement. It's on those cue cards right over there. Now, Kenneth, you read that in a voice that, you know, is filled with enthusiasm and the kind of thing that makes you want to watch tomorrow.
Be sure to watch tomorrow when we reveal the winner of our Houghton Viewers Christmas Party Showcase. You never know. It just might be you.
That's good. That was very good. Very good. Now, I've had different people make the announcement during the week, and you are by far the best. And you know why? Because you watch every day. You see, you know what you're doing.
Every day.
All right, Rod, who's our next player?
Bob, it's Warren Talbert. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to Contestant's Row, Warren. Let's see the next item up for bids, please.
A pair of recliners. FlexSteel's ErgoTouch Lumbar Support Recliner, an innovative recliner designed with adjustable lower lumbar support for maximum personal comfort from FlexSteel.
Warren, may I have your bid, please?
$950.
$950, Frederick.
$1,000.
$1,000, Carol.
$1,100.
$1,100, Kenneth.
$900.
The actual retail price of the prize is $1,260. The winner is Karen. Karen, you win. Karen, would you join me? Hi. Thank you, Karen. Let's show Karen another prize, fellas.
A new projection TV. RCA's 45-inch big screen television with features including broadcast stereo audio, remote digital command center, and designer cabinet with doors from RCA. And tape all your favorite shows with this new video cassette recorder. Emerson's Deluxe Wireless Remote Control VHS VCR with 4-event 14-day programmability, Dolby stereo recording for superior sound. Another fine product from Emerson. A prize package worth $3,995.
Hold your pretty little hand up and accept three prices right, pennies. Every mistake that you make in this game costs you a penny. You go broke, you lose the game. If you have one penny left, you win the game. And in the game, what are the products today, Rod?
Bob, we're working with fast, effective Q-Tex Remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. And Sun Giant Extra Moist California Raisins in a double-sealed box to keep them fresh. There's something good under the sun. Sun Giant Raisins.
Karen's husband is in the Navy, and he just came in on the New Jersey, and she's all excited, and she wants to win a prize and make it a real party. And she will, I hope. Now, is that Q-Tex $1.05, $1.19, $1.69, or $1.45?
$1.19.
Is she right? Sure enough. And she keeps all three pennies. Now, are the raisins $1.35, $1.73, $1.59, or $2.05?
$1.59.
$1.59. Is she right? Yes, again. You are a winner. Congratulations. Another pricing game after these words. Your list.
Bob, it is none other than Joan McAfee. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Joan. That was very, very clever what you just did. You see, she was clear over here at this end of this row. She got up, and instead of going out the short way, she went all that way to get more camera time, you see? All right, here's the next item up for bids.
A new dishwasher. KitchenAid's traditional quality portable dishwasher converts to built-in without conversion kit. 16-position upper rack adjusts for oversized items from KitchenAid.
You're the first bidder, Joan.
$600.
She says $600. What do you say, Kenneth?
$385.
All right, Warren.
What was the bid?
$601. Frederick?
$602.
The actual retail price is $630, and Frederick, you win. Oh, Frederick did that very cleverly, didn't he? Hi. Frederick, I have such good news for you. You may win this.
A new sports car. A new Fiero, the car with a sleek and even more aggressive look. The Fiero from Pontiac comes with California Emission deck lid luggage carrier, air conditioning, and AM/FM stereo radio system.
Now, you may have seen us play One Away on The Price is Right, but let me point out that this is five-digit One Away. See, one, two, three, four, five numbers in the price. And each is just one away from the right number. Do you want to change this to one or three?
One.
One it is. And the next number?
Three.
Three. And the one?
What, two or zero?
Two or zero.
Zero.
All right. And the three?
Four.
Four. And the four?
Five.
Five. All right, you have a price there of $13,045. If you're right, the car is yours. If all of the numbers are wrong, you're through. But if you have just one number right, you're still in the game and you can start making changes. Now, ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Yes, you certainly do. Now, ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Yes, you do. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Yes. Frederick, do you suppose you have all those numbers right?
Be all right.
Oh, yes. All right is just what it would be. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Well, now, wait. Let's hear. No, I'm teasing. You would have heard it immediately if you did. You have three right and two wrong. Which two do you want to change? What is one?
One.
You want to change?
No, I have one to change.
You have two to change.
Change to three? Change the three.
A three?
Three.
Change that to a one. Okay? Now, you have one more to change.
Well, I have three of them right.
You have three right, but there are five numbers there.
Okay. Let's change to zero.
Okay. That becomes a three. A two. Okay. You have $11,245. What is the first number and the price of that car, please? You're right. What is the next number, please? That's a good change. And the next number? Let's see the last. Yep, you should have changed the four. All right, Frederick, thank you for giving it a go on Five Digits Runaway. We are going to have the second showcase showdown of this show after we show you this. More. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin, you win $10,000 more. Frederick, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel, Frederick, and let's get some money out of this. All right, Frederick, it's going to start slowing down here now. And it could be about 70 cents.
Okay.
You'll stay, will you? Take your place under the scoreboard. All right, I should like to have Darlene spin that wheel. Darlene is out to beat 70 cents. Will Darlene do it? Watch the spinning wheel. What does fate hold in store for Darlene? Fate holds in store another spin. 40 cents, you're trying to beat 70. Spin it again. 40 cents in her first spin. 40 cents plus what she gets right here. 40 cents plus. Not good, Darlene. $1.20. Thank you for being with us. Yes, audience, I knew you'd be sympathetic. All right, spin that wheel. There goes Karen's spin. She's trying to beat 70 cents, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this, Karen. What is going to happen here, Karen? Look at this, Karen! 15 cents. Can you believe it? Disappoints her with a dollar and doesn't get to the 80. That miserable wheel. You had 15 cents. You're trying to beat 70 here. 15 cents and 60 would do it, but not 20. Karen, I'll have to say goodbye to you, too. Thank you. Freddie, you've won this showcase showdown. You're going to find yourself right in the middle of the showcase after this match. You have ended up as the top winner in the showcase on The Price is Right today, and Frederick, you are the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of fine prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. Of course, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get them both. Now, Patricia, Frederick, I want you to see the first showcase, and here it is.
This showcase contains prizes revealed as we examine some daydreamers who are outstanding in their field. And here's a peanut vendor, busy tossing bags of peanuts. But as he labors, he daydreams of tossing a beach ball on the beaches of beautiful Hawaii. We'll jet two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to the Hawaiian island of Kauai for a six-night stay at the Sheraton Coconut Beach Hotel, located on a secluded beach on the Garden Island of Kauai. This famous, fabulous hotel offers complete recreational facilities and gracious accommodations. Next, there's the cheerleader waving her pom-poms. And as she cheers, she daydreams of getting away from the crowded stadium into a crowded dance floor to dance to the music from a new jukebox. The Sapphire 90 Jukebox from Rogue features 200 selection phono, 130-watt amplifier, and full stereo system. Digital display and exciting lighting that can dance to the beat of the music. Finally, here's the ace wide receiver sailing over his opponents to catch the ball and daydreaming of sailing elsewhere on his new sailboat. This is the exciting Catalina 22, a trailable racer cruiser, sloop rigged and sleeps four. Has a pop-top hatch for greater convenience, the Catalina 22, trailer included. And this showcase, containing prizes, revealed as we examine some daydreamers who are outstanding in their field, can be yours if the price is right.
Patricia, does this showcase belong to you, or does this showcase belong to Frederick?
I'm going to pass it.
You are? All right, Frederick, what do you bid on it?
$21,000
is his bid. And now, Patricia, this is your showcase.
Your showcase begins with this beautiful living room. Light up your living room with this set. Features a tight back contemporary sofa, two armchairs with upholstered legs, a black pivot cocktail table with brass trim, and two end tables. And for under all this lovely furniture, there's 60 square yards of carpeting. Inspired by the Dynasty TV series, Carrington House Carpets add glamour and luxury to every room in your home. Carrington House Carpets from Horizon. And you'll keep your carpets looking like new with this vacuum cleaning system. From Filtex, the permanent and complete built-in vacuum cleaning system provides more cleaning power, more convenience, more quietness of operation. Price includes installation from Filtex. And add the sound of music to your room with this elegant grand piano. Woo! Young Chang's classic grand piano. This elegant white 5'9" instrument features fine spruce soundboards and precise action mechanisms from Young Chang. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
And Patricia bids what?
$9,000
bids Patricia. $21,000 bids Frederick. And which one of them has bid better? We will find out which one of them has bid better, but first we're going to find out about this. This is $9,000, and the actual retail price of Patricia's showcase is $14,588, a difference of $5,588. Frederick must be closer than that without going over to win. He bid $21,000. Frederick, the actual retail price of your showcase is $15,532. You're over. You win, Patricia. Thank you for being on the show, Frederick. Patricia, I'm about to take you over and show you the prizes and introduce you to Barker's Beauty. Would you like that?
Yes, I love it.
Got a little thing to do here before we go, though. I want to thank these nice folks for joining us today. And to suggest that you make it a habit at your house. And then I want to say, this is Bob Barker, saying goodbye, everybody. The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.